Why are you here? You have a area?
No.
No. So, we have to change this entire environment.
Hi guys, very good morning to all of you. Hope you're fine and doing well at your place. So today is a Monday and we are going to college, and today we have something special in the college, like something inauguration function is there for the specialization courses for our UG department. But for the BCA first and second year students, the specialization classes will not be started by today. It will start by another day soon, and let's see after going there like it started or not.
We came here and we saw that all the inauguration function is already finished. We came around at 10:30. The function starting time was 9:30. Okay, in 1 hour only they finished. And every time what they are doing, 9:30 they are given timing, they are almost starting at 10 a.m. So that's why in that case only we came late, but it was already finished and waste of timing here. Anything you want to say?
No. Now the classes are at 1 o'clock. We have to wait at 11.
The time right now is 11 and the classes will start at 1 at the regular time.
So because of that, we need your like merits, demerits about academics, about whatever things you want in this college. Okay. So first you have to tell your name and what are the feedbacks. Like merits or demerits, what are these motives? Okay. So one by one we can tell about that. What are the feedbacks you have? What of the merits and demerits? What are these? We have to use it. So what are these? We have to use it. Those things, we can tell them, no issues. Don't worry about anyone.
So guys, finally we are here at our room. Our friends stopped me here. Now let's complete our editing work and all other things. Tomorrow also we have some meeting regarding like how we can improve our college, and like that was meeting going on for the how we can get the vibe and merits and demerits of our college. What is the good here, what is not good here. So that's what we are discussing there in that class. So, Hanji guys, good evening to all of you. Starting another day, continuing this vlog another day. And we are ready, going towards college, they are going to office. down there, Rapido driver is waiting for us. Till let's still get one, we'll go by the Rapido auto, and from there I can walk or let's see, we'll get the lift up somehow.
I guess.
So guys, we'll start our journey. So now I dropped in there, and now let's move towards the college. And now we're
vlogging.
So guys, now from here we are going to the DMart for the shopping. After a long time again, we're going to DMart. So finally guys, we reached here at the Puma Sandra DMart. We almost reached. Within half an hour, and this traffic this time, because all the offices are going off, so that's why shift is getting over. So now guys, the shopping is done from here. This time also we came for purchasing only the steel.
वही वो जो हमारे साथ नहीं होना चाहिए, but हम हर एक बार वही चीज बार बार दोहराते हैं. लग के फिर से पैसे.
So guys, finally we reached here at our flat. In between we have purchased our ice also. Now first let's handle the work.